What's going on, guys? James and Jamie here. We're here with Jamie's Cooking Channel, cooking up some turkey legs for you.
Turkey wings.
Gonna start off with the brine. How are we gonna do this?
I guess I would do a whole thing for turkey, but since we're just doing 2 pounds of wings.
You can already smell that. You can already smell that.
Yep.
Very fragrant smell.
I do have a spice grinder. I guess we could use it. It pulverizes them too much, I think. I'm going to leave these guys most
importantly. Alright, well, we'll check back on them here in a few minutes. Don't go too far. The brine stage 2.
I think we just leave it right in the bag from which they came. Should be quality bag.
Hope so. So for the folks at home that don't have a good quality bag, where do you think they should go? More of a cooler, yep. Ziploc bag.
Coolers work.
Coolers can work, people.
Paper and forced air. Snap and crackle. I could turn this into a forge. What the?
I have a hard time lighting my big bean egg.
And this is how you do it.
carbone.
That's carbone. I mean, that's what you know when you use your egg.
When you use your egg, that's what you're gonna get when you use the old egg. You get some carbon built.
That's how you know you're a pro.
What we got? What do we got?
Oh, just under 300.
I just adjusted.
We got to put the
thumbs up.
All right, so we got some Denny Mike's Universal and some Chick Magnet. How long have those things been under brine, would you say? Almost 24 hours. This time yesterday, we put them under brine just about. I think they're done, they're done, they're done, 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 done.
So look at that. So look at that. It's a handsome one.
Yeah.
Sorry to do this to you folks at home. Real master privilege. Oh, <that's>,